beautiful weather. Rita and Yogi getting married in this so beautiful weather, so beautiful scenery. I think it's a very nice day for a very nice occasion, and good luck to them. Yeah.
Turning point in the story. The turning point to a new beginning, to blessing, to grace, to healing, to the work of God, was when one person turned to the other and said, "Where you go, I go. Where you stay, I stay. Your God is my God." That was the turning point in the story. Because of that statement of commitment, because of that promise and dedication, healing came. Grace came. Miracles came, new beginnings came, but it took that turning point in the story. That's what you're doing this afternoon. You're making exactly that promise to each other. There's no more just Rita or just Howard. It's Howard and Rita.
Yogi. Or Yogi.
Yogi works. To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
I, Rita, take you, Howard, to be my wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward. We ask for your blessing on Rita's life, on Howard's life, two would become one in a way that is unmistakable. Now may I have the rings, please? That you pledged your heart and soul to someone else. May the Lord bless these rings to both. Repeat after me, as a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
Rita, please take the ring you've chosen for Howard and place it on his ring finger in the same way. Repeat after me. As a symbol of my love, I give you this ring. As a minister of the gospel, it gives me great pleasure to declare you husband and wife in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. So mind and spirit. That you would meet every need that they have, that you would bless them abundantly, that you would guard them and protect them from the attacks of the enemy, that their lives would reveal your love and your presence so powerfully and so deeply, that as the years pass, people will look at them and say, there is a couple who love God, and there is a couple who love each other.
That's the man of the day. Very well, man. Yes, nice to meet you. And congratulations on your big day. And best wishes in the coming months and years. Yogi, and this is the second time they are getting married, a remarriage ceremony, right? Am I saying it right? But we are here early with the CEO of real estate, Omex Realty, and real estate dude here, Mr. Jowalia. And this is
Bella, who's the CEO of all the species of bulldogs. and Gaba region, right?
Yeah.
And this Bella, she enjoys the wedding so good that she has made so many friends in West Bank, Kelowna. And she, wherever she goes, she leaves her clothes behind.